Hey girls, so here comes another requested video. You guys wanted me to share my foundation routine, like how I do it whenever I do my foundation. So here it comes. And if you want to know more about this, then please keep on watching. So in my previous video, I have told you how I conceal my under eye dark area using these two. One is a color corrector and one is the dark shade concealer. So if you want to know, I'll put the link in the description box. You just go and check that out. And now here comes my foundation routine. I have a few foundations, and depending upon the time or where I have to go, I decide to put which foundation I want on that day. So if I am just going on a shopping or a meeting to friends, I just like to apply the Garnier BB cream because it has a nice coverage and it gives me a dewy effect, and it is very easy to blend this out. And if I am going in a day party and I need a very natural and very fresh looking coverage, then I use my Color Essence Aqua Makeup Base. This is very natural and it looks very natural on skin and mattifying, sometimes not that much dewy. Then I like to use this Lotus Makeup Stick. These two are the products which I like to use on a daytime if I'm going out. And when I'm going out at the night time, like in a wedding party or some parties, when I need a full coverage, at that time I use my Color Essence HD foundation, and this is in shade 1. Use this because it is a full coverage foundation and it is like photo ready, and my photos and pictures come very nice when I use this foundation. So today I will show you my foundation routine using this foundation. So after doing my concealer, the next step comes the foundation one. So I take a pump or so of this foundation on the back of my hand like this. And because the time when I bought this, I had a combination skin, my skin was not that much dry, but nowadays it has become little dry. So what I do is I add my this electrocalamine lotion to this foundation and make it little a little creamy so that it will not dry out so quickly. So I just take a little bit of this moisturizer and I just mix it with the foundation. So after mixing the foundation together like this, it becomes very nice and easy to apply on the face, and with the help of a foundation brush, I'm just going to apply it. What I do is I like to apply foundation section by section. I don't like to, you know, dot it all over my face and then blend it out. I like to apply it like starting with the forehead and downward to my face, and then I just take my foundation brush and blend it out. I'll show you how I do it. And with the help of my foundation brush, I'm just going to blend this out. After blending out my foundation, it looks like this. I just apply it on my neck area. Don't forget to apply the foundation on neck area as well, and a little bit on the ear as well, because otherwise it will look very awkward and funny if you just apply the foundation on your face. So make sure that whenever you are applying foundation or a full coverage foundation, then you should apply it on a neck as well. So after applying foundation, it looks like this. And now to set my concealer, I'm using my Lakme pressed powder, and I'm just going to apply it basically where I have applied my concealer, and that is basically on my under eye area and wherever I feel that my face become oily. So I'm because this foundation is little bit mattifying, has a mattifying effect, so I need not to apply a lot of pressed powder or a setting powder. I am just applying it wherever I need it. So this is pretty much in my foundation routine. This is the basic steps which I follow for my applying my foundation every time when I apply it. Now quickly I will just do rest of my makeup and I will come back. So after completing my rest of the face, the complete look looks like this. I have applied my iconic kajal and I have done a liner with this as well, and like my iconic mascara I have applied after that. And for my blush I have used my Maybelline Cheeky Glow blush, and for lips I have used this MTV Mua Blue Heaven lipstick in shade LS8. This is the thing which I have applied and it looks like this. Do let me know your comments and feedback in the comments bar, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.